What it do, what it does, folks. Q Swayze here. I want to welcome you back to Multiverse. Today we're going to be playing with Black Adam, so do me a favor if you're new to my channel. Follow me on all platforms. It's Q Swayze on all platforms. Without further ado, let's get into this.
You dare? Make it quick, mortal.
Okay, right. So first match, we're going against a strike. He just shot through my barrier?
Your foolishness will be your end.
He eliminated himself.
Blue team!
Okay.
Match point, red team.
I defy death.
Thank you.
the swiftness of Horus!
Okay, he won that. He was jumping around a little too much. I hate when I get players like that.
Let's get this over with.
Okay, so next match is Batman. There we go. That's the combo. There we go.
Match point. Blue team.
I'm wondering why they didn't put the ring to Rock Johnson for Black Adam. I don't think the Rock played in any other game other than WWE.
Stay down, boy, with me. Guys. Match point. Red team. I am not one of your ridiculous foes.
Down.
Victory! You'll kneel before me eventually, Batman.
Time to say good night.
Okay, so like I was saying, I don't understand why they didn't put the Rock as the Black Adam. Oh wait, how did that not hit him? I'm trying to see how he keep hitting me. I'm far away from this guy. Dirt on your grave, Batman. He is a button smasher. I'll give him that. There we go.
Match point. Blue team. Okay.
That game that was cheating, I'm not understanding how I'm all the way across the board and he hits me. Like you doubted me. Anyway, guys, this is gonna do it for this video. That was Black Adam for you. Do me a favor, if you like what you've seen, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't, give me a thumbs down. Follow me for more, and I'm gonna see you in the next one.